Only a few days ago, the Oscar-winning music composer A.R. Rahman released the first poster of his debut film venture, 99 Songs, and soon after it, the music director turned film producer has started receiving a lot of appreciation for the first look poster of his project. Actor Aamir Khan took to Twitter to heap praise on A.R. Rahman and also shared the poster of the film, extending his best wishes to the debutant producer. Aamir, who has worked with A.R. Rahman in movies like Rangeela, Lagaan, Gajni and many such hits, tweeted, "Great poster, A.R. Wishing you all the very best for the start of the shoot. May the force be with you. Love ya." The vibrant poster sees a couple hanging onto a piano which is suspended from the sky. As rightly depicted in the poster, 99 Songs is a sensual story about art and self-discovery of a struggling singer who wants to be a successful music composer. The film is directed by Vishvesh Krishnamurthy, in which Rahman, along with production, is also helping in script writing. The romantic musical is slated to hit theaters the next year.
Powered by NNIS.